kick into the near post. It's a poor corner. Comes out for Harrison. He'll try the drive. Yeah! Yeah! For Leeds United, the ball flies beyond Raya into the far.
In stoppage time. Got that one away, have they, as well. Giggs plays it back in. Sheridan has equalised for Manchester United. Can you believe this? Perhaps to survive. Beckham to swing this one in again. Sheridan.
Cataldi, Luis Alberto, the goalkeeper Providel.
To the 6-yard box. It's not clear. It's a choice. Just wide. Oh, they say penalty and he's given it. He's given a penalty. And a yellow card as well.
Larson against Onana.
One more pump forward. Colomboardi is in. Martinez with the save. The save that has kept Argentina in with a chance of world.
Here is Messi. He's fouled. Free kick on the edge of the D. Another yellow card. He can.
Onto it. In went Zapata, who's back there doing a defensive shift. Ronaldo! Oh, he's been limited again!
Oh my God! This is what he does! This is what he thinks he does! It's illegal! Alien!
DC United going all out after it. Osted! Cleared. A foot race the other way. Look who's running hard after defensively. Wayne Rooney, that net is empty. Big collision by the captain. That is unbelievable effort. Rooney putting one up. Acosta.
Muziala! Muziala! He made it here!
Dortmund, draußen stehen sie vor der Bayern Bank. Don't get ever quite there.
Look for score. Spurs keep the ball. Oibier hooks it forward. Doherty in behind. Bergwijn! They got it! Stephen Bergwijn! 2-2! Tielemans. Oibier. Kane. Surely not another twist. Good ball from Kane. Bergwijn is in! Is he going to win the game? He is! Stephen Bergwijn! I don't believe it! That is incredible! Leicester from kickoff have lost it!
Tomane extra aerial presence for these late set pieces. Still Garnacho. Did he run out of space there? Not quite. A shot from Dallo. Spilled by Strakosha. Still not clear! Because of the goal in added time. Bruno Fernandes pumps it forward. Maguire goes up. And Matoma is in there.
to turn the corner.
Paris Saint-Germain defence. It's Neymar trying to feed it through. It's a stretch and it's in. And I can't remember the last time I saw something like this. Extraordinary scenes at the Nou Camp. He's the hero of the hour. And it is the greatest Champions League knockout comeback of all time.
For Germany to earn a victory here, Kroos will go for it and score. An inspirational.
Time. He wouldn't, would he? He has for Chelsea!